Ukraine's President Zelensky acknowledged the setback and said that Ukraine's main priority was getting Ukrainian heroes back and getting them back alive. And Ukrainian officials say they will one day retake the city, but Mariupol has long been surrounded. There was only a small pocket of the city around the steel factory remaining. The fighters had been without food, water, resupplies for some time, and eventually their supplies just ran out and they surrendered.